Who made you the judge? Who made you the jury? Who made you the executioner? Don't say God. God, with his wrath and fury, has told a lot of people to do some awful things. You shot him on the steps of his church. You're too busy casting stones. Did Jesus say an eye for an eye? No, he didn't. Jesus said to turn your other cheek. Please don't ask God, 'cause God is not the answer. There are no answers save the ones we find ourselves. The members of his congregation must have heard the shots as you sped away in your blue Ford. What led you there to do it on that day? How could anyone ever be so sure? And don't tell me that you complicated answers, and you reach for the simplest one.